Welcome to the Diablo 4 of Machine Gun Sorcerer Build. Today, we're delving into a 1-hour tier 100 nightmare gameplay. We've combined the power of Hydra and Lightning builds to create an unstoppable force. 1. Attack speed. The most vital part of this build? Attack speed. And here's how we max it out. Gloves, 15%. Accelerating aspect, 25%. Amulet of Ancient Flame, 75%. Paragon Points, 5%. Unstable Current, 25%. Heady Assault Elixir Potion, 20%. This totals a whopping 165%. But, remember, the cap is 150%. Jump to 0:33 minute to see the stats of 150% attack speed. 2. Chain Lightning and Attack Speed. With such a fast attack speed, you'd think we'd run out of mana, right? Well, Chain Lightning ensures we never do. Thanks to the Recharging Aspect, Invigorating Conduit skill, and Static Surge Paragon, our mana reservoir is ever flowing. 3. Chain Lightning and Hydra Enchantment. Due to the rapid use of mana, you can easily expend 400 mana in just 3 seconds, summoning 2 additional 6-headed Hydras. This ensures a consistent presence of 4 Hydras in every fight. 4. Lightning's Crit plus Ace's Ferocity plus Barber Heart. Thanks to the critical chance of the Lightning build, which stands at 75%, the Barber Heart ensures you always land critical hits when finishing off enemies. This also activates Ace's Ferocity, boasting a 75% attack speed boost from the Ancient Flame aspect, and it is also triggered when hitting elites and bosses. 5. Maximizing Critical Damage and Hydras. High critical damage from the Lightning builds not only boosts our damage, but also amplifies our Hydras' burning damage. With 4 active Hydras, enemies melt before you. 6. The Magic of Ace's Heirloom and Oculus. The Oculus activates Ace's Heirloom's evade effects, increasing movement speed by 75%. With Flame Shield skill and Conduction passive, this keeps you consistently at 100% movement speed, adding a 30% critical chance all the fight. With a build focused on high critical chance, it's undoubtedly the best. It also makes you fly through the whole dungeon at an impressive speed. 7. Oculus plus Protection passive equals Tanky Mage. The unique teleporting aspect of the Oculus wand pairs beautifully with the Protection passive, ensuring you always have 30% health as a barrier, which makes you a Tanky Mage too. 8. Frozen Orb Enchantment. Our insane attack speed combined with the Frozen Orb Enchantment, which triggers a frozen orb every second. Result? A freezing, high DPS barrage that leaves enemies frozen whole the time with very high DPS. Build, https://d4builds.gg/builds/d7bd5092-ae1b-434c-8b42-bf098d94aad. Intrigued? Stay with us as we dive deep into a full hour of tier 100 nightmare gameplay, showing just how devastating the Machine Gun Sorcerer build truly is. If you enjoyed this breakdown and are eager to see more, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.
Different than that. time to prepare that.
I need more time. I need time to do that.
Come back if you need the forge.
Thank you.
My bags are full. Thank you.
I need time to do that.
Let it feel. But when worms feel.
I need time.
Yeah. I'm not ready yet.
You saved my life.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
I'm not ready yet. I need time to prepare. I'm not ready. burden is too great. I need time to prepare. I need time to prepare that. I cannot carry more.
Sometimes the best defense...
This will do nicely.
Thank you.
I'm not ready yet.